I realized Sharon was the one, day one. Sharon and I met one night at a party. I think one of her friends introduced me to her, and we just hit it off from there.
We just started talking, and we became friends, and more than friends, and it's been almost 25 years up and down. Terry is an amazing man who loves his family, who loves, he just loves everything. He loves everything, loves life. You know, especially when I see him, I see love. And the way he loves me, I feel it all every day, all day.
Sharon, this day means everything to me. I'm a little nervous, a little jittery, so bear with me. Yeah, this is just the best day of my life. Wouldn't trade it for nothing.
Terry, I love you more than anything in this world. You mean absolutely everything to me. I can't wait to become your wife.
Dear friends, Terry and Sharon have come to offer themselves to God and to each other in the holy bond of marriage. This union of two persons in body, mind, and spirit is a gift from God and is for their mutual comfort and joy.
Until it was time, the one that I dreamed about, the one I can't live without, the one he kept for me. Until it was time, I put my hand in yours, now and forevermore. Just put your faith in me, I will be all that.
Terry, will you have Sharon to be your wedded wife, to live together in the holy bond of marriage, to love her, comfort her, honor and keep her, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live? If so, answer, I will.
I will.
Sharon, will you have Terry to be your wedded husband, to live together in the holy bond of marriage, to love him, comfort him, honor and keep him, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live? If so, answer, I will. Who presents Sharon to be married to Terry?
You have a seat now.
You can let go of that.
Might have to go old school and ask if there's somebody who has an issue with them getting married. Didn't want to turn it loose. Amen. 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 Will you join your right hands for the giving and the receiving of marriage vows? Terry, would you please repeat after me? I, Terry.
I, Terry.
Take you, Sharon.
Take you, Sharon.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
I promise before God.
I promise before God.
And the people here assembled.
And the people here assembled.
To be your loving.
To be your loving.
And faithful husband.
And faithful husband.
I, Sharon.
I, Sharon.
Take you, Terry.
Take you, Terry.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
I promise before God.
I promise before God.
And the people here assembled.
And the people here assembled.
To be your loving.
To be your loving.
And faithful wife.
And faithful wife.
To share with you.
To share with you.
In plenty.
In plenty.
And in want.
And in want.
In joy.
In joy.
And in sorrow.
And in sorrow.
In sickness.
In sickness.
And in health.
And in health.
And to join with you.
And to join with you.
So that together.
So that together.
We may serve God and others.
We may serve God and others.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
Terry, will you place this ring upon Sharon's finger and repeat after me?
I'd pray and wait for you.
Sharon.
Sharon.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
Terry.
Terry.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a token of the promises.
As a token to the promises.
Made this day.
Made this day.
Between us.
Between us.
And as a pledge.
And as a pledge.
Of our enduring love.
Of our enduring love.
May the God of all love.
May the God of all love.
Bless you now.
Bless you now.
And forever.
And forever.
Since Terry and Sharon have consented to join together in marriage and have witnessed the same before God and this company, and have pledged their mutual love to each other, I declare that they are husband and wife.
All that I want to be.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Mrs. Terry Henderson.
Drink and have a good time. God has made us fall in love. It's true. I really found someone like you. Will it stay? The love you feel for me, will it stay? And you will be by my side. And I, you and I.